Dyslexia, it's mainly impacted my writing and my comprehension, which makes it very difficult for me to learn things.
I did have a rough time with spelling tests.
At a young age, learning English as a foreign, well, for me, it was English as a foreign language. It was a complete nightmare.
And I felt that I was sort of stupid because I couldn't sort of like do things like the other children could. So my reading was a lot slower and it took me a lot longer to learn things.